Jesus.
What?
She has nipples.
Oh! Yeah! Whoa!
Okay, now do you...
Joyce! Are you there? Talk to me! Joyce! Joyce!
Joyce! Joyce! Joyce! Joyce!
Yeah.
What happened?
It broke.
I like it even less in person.
What do you mean, like it less?
It's signed Enzo.
So?
So, there's only two people who knew about our date at Enzo's, and that's me and Hop. So, whoever wrote this, Hop trusted enough to...
You saw him die, Joyce.
Let's indulge this fantasy for a moment. He's Houdini. He's a catman with nine lives. Whatever it is, he survives. What's he doing in Russia? He was captured, that's what. Then he probably met some new friends. And by friends, I mean the KGB. And believe me when I tell you, these people are the worst of the worst. I am talking torture, Joyce. And no matter how strong you think Jim is, they will break him. They will get his whole life story. If this is KGB, they will still be able to trace us eventually, so keep it brief.
How brief?
A minute max, and?
Proof of life, got it. So we're both wrong. Can you translate that?
I can't understand it. It's too low.
Enzo's a prison card.
Maybe Hopper bribed him.
Sounds like Jim, doesn't it?
Botanicus. Joan and Brian Botanica. Huh. We're here.
A dentist appointment. A one-year-old's birthday party. Because who cares? That little idiot's not going to remember it.
If things go sideways, I should mention I'm now a black belt in karate.
Oh.
I don't like him.
Just give it up. He can't hear you.
I really do have to go, Joyce. This isn't some ploy to escape. Perhaps, you know, we should talk this through first.
What is there to talk through? We cut our binds, we break free.
Yes, okay, then what?
Then you take him out.
Take him out?
You know karate. You said you were a black belt.
We're 10,000 feet in the air, Joyce. I take him. Who flies this plane?
All right, so don't knock him out. Just get his gun and make him turn us around.
Get his gun, just like that, huh?
Is black not the highest color?
Yes, it's just...
Just what?
I've never fought in a real-world scenario, okay? I've only sparred with the other students.
How old?
It doesn't go younger than 13.
13?
But Jeremiah is 16, almost. His birthday's next month, and Jeremiah is a ferocious fighter, lightning fast, very skilled.
Choo-choo!
What?
I said don't knock him out! I thought you didn't know how to fly!
There's only one thing you get if you take this deal. You get to live.
You are not killer.
Oh, you're right. He's not a killer.
No.
But see, the thing is, we don't need to kill you. We can just leave you here.
I saw tracks.
Tracks.
In the woods, Yuri. Bears.
Bears.
Shall we fly out of here, little bird?
Ah, da, da.
Bye-bye, Yuri.
Wait! You should go.
What?
Can you please stop playing with that thing?
I am not playing, I am practicing. And will you please stop trying to talk to me and stay in character? Remember, you are frightened, scared, confused.
Yes, I am frightened, scared,
okay.
And confused.
All right, yes. No, Joyce, we have no idea what these buttons do. You can't just press away like that.